Mastering the stage. Unveil the power of performance. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning journey. Today, we're diving into an exciting expression that captures the essence of exceptional performance. You owned the stage. This phrase is not just about the literal act of standing on a stage, but embodies confidence, control, and charisma. Let's explore what it means to truly own the stage and how you can use this expression in your English conversations. When someone says, "You owned the stage," they're paying you a high compliment. It means that during your performance, presentation, or speech, you displayed such remarkable confidence and skill that it seemed as though you were in complete control of everything. The stage, metaphorically, belonged to you because of how effortlessly you commanded attention and conveyed your message. This expression can be used in various contexts, not just in traditional performance settings like theater or concerts. It can apply to public speaking, during a presentation at work, in competitive settings like debates, or even in informal situations where you've managed to captivate an audience with your storytelling or charisma. To fully appreciate the expression, let's break it down. Owned, in this context, owned means to dominate or control completely. It's a way of saying that you were so effective in your performance that it was as if you had exclusive rights to the stage. The stage, while it can refer to a physical stage, in a broader sense, it represents any platform or opportunity you have to express yourself or showcase your talents. Understanding both components helps highlight the metaphorical strength of the phrase, emphasizing total dominance and control in a performance scenario. This phrase is perfect for expressing admiration for someone's performance. Here's how you might use it. Complimenting a friend after a powerful presentation. "Wow, you really owned the stage out there. Your confidence was through the roof." Discussing a performance. "The lead singer owned the stage last night. The energy was incredible." Remember, using such expressions not only enriches your English vocabulary but also helps you connect more deeply with the nuances of performance-related conversations. Owning the stage is about much more than merely standing on it. It's about captivating your audience, showcasing your confidence, and leaving an indelible mark on those who witness your performance. "You own the stage" is a powerful compliment that acknowledges someone's ability to transcend the ordinary and turn a moment into something memorable. We hope this exploration helps you better understand and use this expression in your English conversations. Keep practicing, and maybe one day, someone will say to you, "You owned the stage." Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.